Okay, guys. Sky Midnight Productions present. The Stairway. The Stairwell. Not Stairway. Stairwell. That one. So this is a, losing my voice instantly there. This is an SCP-087 style game from what I've heard. Where we go down some stairs and stuff happens. It's done by the guy who did SCP-432 and Unexit, both of which were pretty good. So we'll see how this goes. I can't run. I can't do anything other than look around. I am appearing to record this for some reason. I don't know if it is based off the SCP or not, but whatever. It's going to be a thrilling adventure for the whole family, I'm sure. So let's keep going, shall we? Okay. I'm not quite sure why there are stairs on the roof, guys. It's like, it makes me want to sing Dancing on the Ceiling by, that dude whose name I've forgotten. Magamix makes a great pop song reference yet again. God, what's his name? Oh my god. Anyway, I'll remember at some point. So far, atmosphere. Atmosphere isn't bad, I guess. Seems to be fairly endless flights of stairs. I can deal with that. I can get behind endless flights of stairs. Okay, the stairs have stopped. Hello? Hello, monster? Anyone there? Is it in me, or is the lens getting a little bit, like, staticky? Like, it certainly appears to be getting a little bit staticky. Where have the stairs gone? Hello, is anyone here? Knowing that something's gonna happen and the apprehension of it happening seems to be a big thing in this guy's games, and that isn't necessarily a bad thing. Suspense can be built up. Hello, stairs. Oh god, what's that noise? Oh god, shut up! Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up! Doesn't appear to be anything behind me. I hope there's nothing behind me. It would be good if there was nothing behind me. Okay, there's nothing behind me at the moment. It's fine. We're just gonna keep going onwards and nothing is gonna get bad. Everything is gonna be good. Everything is gonna be... Okay, everything's good. Everything's good. Just gonna sit back in my chair. I'm not gonna scream and shout. I'm gonna relax. Don't even need my hand on the mouse. You know, don't even need my hand on the mouse. I can play this one-handed. It's fine. I'm sure there's something behind me. I'm sure. Hello? Oh god, I mean SCP-087-B, while simple in its premise, was pretty scary. So far though, not a great deal seems to be happening here. Hello? It's definitely getting more staticky, like this is- OH SHIT! Oh. The jump scare gets me! The jump scare gets me! Some kind of face in the darkness there. Oh god. It gives you like a little buzz, you know? I guess that's what I like about playing horror games, like... That noise is definitely getting louder as well. There's definitely more noise the deeper we get into this place. I mean, is it meant to be the same place? I mean, this is... What is this? Why are you here? Why are there stairs? And why are they there sometimes? And I want to go on the ceiling stairs, guys. Guys, I want to go on the ceiling stairs. Let's go on the ceiling stairs. Let's go on the ceiling stairs. Come here, ceiling stairs. Come here. Do you want to play? I want to play. Let's go and play on the ceiling stairs. It'll be fun. Let's go and play. Let's go on. What's this dance? Hello. I didn't sound good. I can't turn my torch on, which is annoying. I wanted to make it pitch black for a second. But I'll teach you a lesson, video size. Hello? Please don't be mean. Please don't be mean. Please not another jump scare. Come on. I am a veteran of horror games. There's gotta be some payout lurking deeper down here. People need to stop calling me on Skype right now. Or messaging me on Skype, sorry. I don't think you can hear it though. Hello? Not a lot is happening, and that's, I guess, it's fine by me. Because eventually something is going to happen, and I'm not going to be too happy about it. I'm sure there's something behind me. Oh! As soon as I turn around, there's a noise. I can't stop. Okay, stop singing. No singing. Gotcha, guys. I gotcha. I absolutely gotcha. I did it. I'm not sold on this so far, other than a lot of static and a scary face at one point. Not a lot has seemed to happen. Hello?
Hello? Hello, monster? Hello?
This is getting really bad in terms of study. I can't see very far in front of me whatsoever. And that is never a good thing when you are absolutely crapping yourself. And yeah. Oh god, what the fuck? Oh my god! Nothing else will go wrong whatsoever. I'm sure that was the last we'll see of Weird Wars. Oh my god. Hello? I haven't actually seen any, like, other entity in here, at least. Apart from the face. I guess that is an entity. Oh, you fucker! I'm just talking about you! Exactly. Glad you guys agree with me 100% there. What do you mean you didn't understand what I said? Shut up. Anyway, that's where we go. We're nearly there now. I don't even know if we're nearly there. This could go on for days. This video is 24 hours long. It's a pro tip that something bad didn't happen. It was only a few more minutes long. Pro tip that something bad did happen. It's got atmosphere coming out of its bumhole, this game, and I guess I quite like that. I mean, I think I like the other two games more, but, you know, this is fine. It's gonna be amazing. Oh, we're gonna go downstairs, la 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 la. Gonna go down the stairs, la 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 la. Gonna make the camera dance. Nothing bad will happen, cause we are so good. Good, good, good. Make the camera dance. Make the camera sing. Make the camera bounce. Make the camera do its thing. Ha, 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 ha. Okay. I don't know how much longer this is going to continue for, but I hope you enjoyed my little musical rendition there, guys. Come on. Come on. Come on, I know you're just waiting there in the shadows, monster. I know you want to play. I know you want to play.
Oh, it's getting really, really bad now, the static. It's getting so bad that I cannot see anything apart from the floor, so...
I thought you posted a comment like, oh my god, Mangy Mangs, I couldn't see anything when you're going down the corridor. Please bear in mind that that's because I can't see anything either. It's like Dreadout when people's like, I can't see Mangy Mangs! And, well, neither could I for 90% of the video. Okay. Not a lot happening now, guys. Where have the stairs gone? There's someone behind me, isn't there? I'm dead. Probably gonna be dead. Hello? Game, am I dead? No, is the answer. Oh! Fuck you! Back up! Back up! Back up! Back up! We're gone, back up! No, I can't go any further! I can't turn around! Stop with the faces! Stop it with the faces! Stop! Stop with the faces! Face, 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 face! That's thoroughly enjoyable. As down the link below, guys, if you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, leave a like and comment. Let me know what you thought of the game. If you have any more recommendations of indie stuff I should do, post the link. And the game finished by itself. Wonderful. The game just shut down. I'm not kidding you. Anyway, guys, I'm planning on doing some Metro Last Light and... probably tomorrow. I think it's out here tomorrow in the UK. Probably. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah. So, give me some ideas anyway of other stuff you'd like to see. Especially, like, I'm trying to decide which RPG maker game to do next. So, some input on that would be helpful. You can send it to me anywhere, like Facebook, Twitter, here, whatever. I don't care. Anyway, see you guys soon. Hope you enjoyed. Bye for now, Mixlings.